running without nothing popping up. When I push this button, the avatar Yuugo will be deleted. Goodbye. What? The avatar can't... Avatar can't be deleted? And why can't I delete the account while I'm logged in? Cause of panic? Huh? There are people who saw Yuugo in Eden. I haven't been using the Yuugo avatar since the Under Zero incident. Has someone hacked the account? But there's no evidence of hacking. Kata, I'm changing the goal of this case. We need to go find the one responsible for hacking the Yuugo account. To think that someone would steal my brother's account when we were going to delete it, it's just awful. Even now that there is someone else walking around Eden pretending to be my brother. I have to stay calm and get it back. I can't allow this to go on. I don't care how much it costs or how long it takes. It won't be easy, but in this case, I guess I'll overlook any illegal acts you need to carry out. Yeah, my face just... Wait? Go and have a look around in Eden, and bring me back the criminal who did this. I will, of course, search as well. Sure. But when you say illegal... huh? Isn't it dangerous to go without Digimon? Don't make fun of me. I prepared the sub Digimon for my Yuugo Koshino account. Okay. I think I butchered your name. I'm very, very sorry. I don't have anyone quite at the level of Ultimate Rise Gromon or Machine Gromon, but it'll be okay. The eyewitness account said he was on Kalan level 1, right? Let's split up and search. I'll go on ahead. Anyway, let's go to Kowloon level 1. I thought it was just going to put me somewhere. You guys contacted me to tell me about the case has changed. First, it's the rumors that got out of hand now that it's the Avatar. I tried looking for it, but you guys' account has a thick firewall. I couldn't access it from outside. Looks like we'll have to search on foot. Good old foot searching. That sounds weird. Please go and ask around about you guys' whereabouts in Kowloon. Still, I don't know who it is, but anyone capable of hacking into an account with a firewall that thick must be a genius hacker. Yuugo's whereabouts. Wait. We could just use this one. Doesn't Arata bring it? Arata? Arata ring any bells with that one? Because that's what I'm getting. Of course, we have to go to level 1. Level 1 sucks. Got people here to talk to? No. So I probably should have just... But I'm all over the place apparently. I should have just went to level 2 sport and then transferred down to level 1. Would have been quicker. I has the full scanning thing for those. It's not worth it. Dude, hi. Ever since Under Zero, both real life and Eden have been a mess. Do you know the whereabouts of Yuugo? Heard the team broke up after Valhalla's over. So where do you go if you were Yuugo? I mean, you'd pretty much be a ghost. Why don't you check the cemetery? Okay, you don't help me at all. I don't think there's anyone in this room normally. But there is. Wonder if Eden's gonna be okay. First the old president, now the CEO. Grasses, whatever, are dropping like flies. Do you know? Nope. Yuugo. He's like an urban legend. He's not. He's here, but not. He's gone, but here. Turn around and he's suddenly behind you. Think he's there and realize you're alone. Seems pretty ghostly to me. You think that that'd be a bad thing, but his ghostliness leaves an even stronger impression. That's charisma. That's the mark of a real legend. I thought that was going to be it. His skills at hacking is also legendary. His skill. Yeah, okay. People still talk about his punishment for the foreign company that tried to take Kamishiro over. used the Digimon program to get into the company's server, destroyed all their data. Come to think of it, he was really the one who proved the power of Digimon programs to hackers. That incident really redefined hacking. Okay, you would give me some nice background. Nothing of use. Poyaman. Nope. Really sitting on. Yeah. Well, I suppose I've got one. Four level ones. That's bad. Alright, person at the top here. Snap. You'll be the last person I need to talk to. Tsunamon, I was looking for you earlier. I couldn't find him. But it worked out alright. I managed to digivolve someone into him. Something you'd like to ask, speak up then. Eh. Oh, you want to know about Yuugo, do you? I've seen him, you know. With these two eyes, really. It was a long time ago, down on Calendar Level 2. Actually, I feel like I might have even seen him again today, because today's just that lucky. A day you can see Yuugo can't be beat. That phrase is my lucky charm, hahaha. I should have went to Level 2. I'm going to be chasing him through all the levels. I'll be honest, that's going to suck. Alright. We're down here. I'm not seeing any locks on people's faces. Yeah. On top of heads. I'll leave that out too. Actually, you don't get any. Because I don't think you get any camaraderie for. I don't know why I did that. 73. Jeez, I hate when that happens. Not battle? No, surely you do. I think you just gotta enter the battle. Possibly better. Trees on Farm Island have fruit you can shake off. Don't eat too much though. It's alright. I wonder if people could eat the same food. Probably not. Okay. Not bad. The Wanyamon was going to attack before the Yokobon, and there was one of my Digimon in between. Not really making all that much sense with that, but that's fine. Is there anyone here? I'm going to regret this decision. I'm going to go right. Right. Sit that backwards. Can go left instead of normally going right. This is the correct way to go. But I usually go right to see if there's anything down here. That's usually when tracking down items though. Because occasionally they can be down below here. And I was just hoping there won't be a person there. Them alone as well. It's all good, let's go. Still no. Nothing. There's a whole bunch of nothing here. Why? Snap back in then. Alright. My last hope is that he's whoever it is that I need to find. Is dead, you know what? That was gonna happen. You slap them. Oh man. Bang, bang. Really? Huh. Your attack must be really low then. Okay. Maybe I should have been doing it. Your attack's level. Yeah, your attack's 30. Yeah. I should have paid attention to what her MP was sitting at. What is it? 103. Yep. You are most definitely a magic user. And there's nobody here. Oh, of course there's no one here. So I'm not meant to go down here. Search Calendar Level 2. There's only one place that I didn't check. Either that or I'm blind. It's not that much of a surprise considering I did that a few episodes ago. Let's get him. I would presume that would be for entering so many battles. I forgot. Oh, wow. Although I don't want to be... Yeah, HP always goes up by 10 and MP goes up by 2. There you go. Yep. It's the way it works. Makes the world go round. Down to the left is the end spot I didn't check, but it still doesn't look like there's anyone or anything there. Although, that's deceiving, because you can't quite see the items if there's an item there. Just kind of annoying. Making sure I checked up the top there. Just behind me. Didn't look like there was anything there, though. Hop back. What moves do you have? Celestial arrow. Go! Celestial arrow. Decent chunk of damage. Nice hair flick. Go ahead and put the hair flick in. Alright. Do 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 do. Because I figured I was looking for a person with an exclamation mark above their head. But apparently that wasn't the case. You don't have anything that hits both, do you? Oh, you do. I take both of them out. It would have. It would have. You only did that's 15. Sweet knuckle. Boom. Take it to the face. Did I not? He's a mega. This is my mind. He doesn't take experience the same as the others because he's a mega. That would make sense. Might as well have a look down this way. Just to be sure, just to be safe. I kick myself if there was actually something down here. Nope, there wasn't. What was I supposed to do? Exactly then. I'm so confused. Was there anything to the left here? Was there no? I don't know. Wasn't an item on the ground or anything in this room. I've now wandered the entire level. That's not good. No, nothing. Don't see anything. I'm so confused. Unless there was something in the first room. Where you fight nothing. Remember to talk to these people? Would make sense to talk to these people. Yeah, no. They don't have anything different than what they had the very first time I was here. Oh. Really? Hi. Oh, it's infuriating. Hi. What the hell? Well, say something already. You're freaking me out here. Don't leave. I know a hacker from the Saxons, so I went to talk to him, but I'm not used to this avatar yet, so it's hard to speak properly. And I don't look right, which is weirding me out. You look fine. Of course, Yuugo and I are one and the same. Well, we are and we aren't. This is an email from Yuugo. If this from the person who hacked the account, what do you think he's planning? I'm writing for you in the place I was born. An Avalon server URL is attached to the message. That don't sound good. Avalon server? That's where Ray asked me to be the leader of the Saxons. That's where I first became Yuugo. It's the place where Yuugo was born. But The only person who knows that are myself and Ray. Kata, this is probably a trap. We should go together. You don't say. Thank you. Anyway, let's go. Of course there's a trap. You're gonna warp me there. Cool. We finally found you. Who are you? I am Yuugo, the leader of the Xaxons. Stop kidding around. You give that avatar back right this minute. Is this avatar important to you, Yuugo? You know my name. Of course, I am Yuugo. Isn't this the avatar that you've been using in Eden for so many years? It seems that you think this account has been hacked, but that's not true. No one is logged in as me. Don't lie to me that nobody has logged in. Indeed, it's just as you say. But this is an account that was created by Ray Kishibe with its own AI in order to manipulate you. Yuugo, the ideal hacker. It was designed to unify all the hackers of Eden. That is who I am. You are an AI that is built into my avatar, your program? Exactly. Even though you are a quiet and reserved person, you were able to be Yuugo. I'm the reason that was possible. Do you understand now? But you and I have been partners all these years. And yet, why would you try to erase me? Anyway, without me, you can never be Yuugo. Right? Yet, you still want to delete me. You became me in order to protect Eden, didn't you? Yes, I did. I was alone and powerless. I didn't think I could protect Eden, so I accepted Ray's invitation. My brother, who I respect more than anyone, protects Eden our father created. The avatar looks like just like my brother, so it has always felt just as we were together. I see. Okay, from now on, let's protect Eden together. AI, you're an AI. You should be following the original input of what Ray gave you. Technically, unless she made it a learning AI, which was kind of stupid on her part. Anyway, I have nothing but contempt for Ray. You're without question the best brother anyone could ask for. It's for that very reason I felt comfortable, terrible as I am. Because of that, I was manipulated by Ray, and in the end, I threw my father's Eden into chaos. I won't allow myself to depend on you anymore. Today, I will delete you. You can't delete me. I was created to protect Eden. Eden is the only place I can exist. I thought so too. But I don't know why I paused for so long there. There are certainly places outside of Eden where we can live. Maybe that's true for you, but I am a program. I cannot live anywhere else. But I understand now. You and I were different people. Hi. Machine Digimon, wait, you're my Digimon. Machine Digimon and I fight together. It seems he still sees me as Yuugo. Rise, Greymon. It seems he's chosen you. But, can you defeat me? Beat me, I wonder. Without me, you can't talk to your companions. Please, don't misunderstand. I don't want to hurt you, but I just don't want to be deleted. Kaitha, I see. So you've made your choice. I beat you before, I can do it again. How we think, where we live, our Digimon, our friends, we are completely different. The only way to decide this is with a battle. We are proud hackers of Eden, are we not? That's what I want. I've decided to split myself in two. Wait, what? Okay. Time to press Yuugo, round two. That's right. Infinity Cannon. Log on. Powering up. There's the Rise Greymon. Now, question. Virus. Which way around is this? Oh, I was gonna switch, but heck no. Take that, Yuugo Destroyer, to the face. did squat. Infinity cannon. Whoop. I'm somewhat fine with that. Shooting. Okay. Still shooting. Time skill. Alright. Get you in here, even though you're slightly underleveled. Mega Gargomon. Let's go. Did it switch? Oh, it did. Whew. I don't think it did that. Ow. How dare you? How dare you? How dare he? Not that that matters. You shooting? Gonna shoot again? Yep. Alright, let's see how you like my Terra Force. Dark Terra Force. Ba-bam. Did 50. No. This is gonna do anything then. Cause you're weak. Nah, it still didn't do as much. Ow. Do you have your attack charge? How much does this do? Naturally. 185, so I should attack charge yourself. Technically. But that's still wasting turns. It's like, no, it's like, it's not worth it. I forgot he has auto repair. Attack and hits up. I don't like that. I can increase your defenses. Defense penetrating double, dark damage of 214. You don't have the SP to do anything. Huh. That only does 50. 30% chance of decreasing defense by 20. Still do that. See if it works. Okay. Had 2 chance turns to try that. Damn. SP. 60 for everyone, let's just use that. So I'm gonna try Black Wolf Greymon's other one. Other move. Attack charge yourself, please. Attack charge up. I think I missed. Wasn't exactly paying attention. Everything dropped. That's still your best move. Ooh, boosting up. That works well. I like it. Why can't you use that? That would be so much more helpful. Nope. You just have to use Media for. You suck. Black Tornado, go. Spin, 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 and go. That's what I'm talking about. There's the damage. Go, Giga Destroyer. 392. Whoa. Funny I stacked his attack up again. It's just so slow, so it's not useful to me. Don't. I was gonna say, don't kill him. I think that was also with the defense drop, though. Let's see how much this does this time. Let's see. Yeah, not as much. So the defense drop was definitely helping previously. So you got nothing. Wait. I thought that said decreases, not increase. Alright. Let's heal. Oh. Heal up across the board. Mainly for Metal Greymon. Do I up your attack or do I just hit you? I'ma just hit you, I think. Great. We can get Black or Greymon's Tornado in there again, we'll be doing fantastically. That was a terrible sense. And good of words. Oh, for those defense. Never mind. It's all 30. No. Let me use this one again. Metal Greymon's also dropping low. Dropping low? Getting low. Alright, Black Tornado, go! Spin, 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 and hit. It's not gonna be enough. Yo, Black Hawk Greymon's really feeling it now. Will this be enough overall chip damage? His attack is slow. It's not gonna be enough. No! It's not gonna be enough. I should have healed Black Hawk Greymon. Oh, but he hits next. No. No. 65. It's not gonna be enough. That wasn't enough. That's physical though. No. Won't be enough. You need to survive. That is my primary. It's my importance at the moment. So having a Mega does kind of mean squat. I have found out. That's fine, you can use that. I'm very much glad that I healed him. Goodbye. Why couldn't I have had that before? It would have been so useful. Giga Destroyer. Maybe, actually. Yeah. Master Guard. Not bad. So you're... Yeah, your attack... Yeah, well, you're definitely an attacker. That would make sense. You're about even. Oh, was that it? That was it? Wow. I see. I suppose I have to disappear then. No, I won't delete you. Why did we fight then? The real me is still in here. I see. I'm still in there. Whatever. In that case. What happened? I read something wrong again, didn't I? What? Stop staring at me. I'm not going to cry, you know. Alright. Rizmon, I am no longer Yuugo, but will you still stay with me? Ooh. Well, thanks. It's that question. You digivolved and you have a different body than before. I'm happy for you, but I miss your old form a little bit. The case is closed. Thank you. By the way, I'm in the middle of doing a round of the cake shops in Nanako. Shall we go? Are you asking me out on a date? No, don't worry. It's not like I'm going to go binge eating or anything like that. I just need to get over it, that's all. Are you coming or not? That's like tsundere mode activated. Just look at my face. Indeed. Yuugo thought the cakes were so delicious she just kept eating and eating until the manager ended up crying. She was late contacting me, so I was worried, and then that was what she had to say in the end. I know we normally work a case to the end and provide the client with support afterwards, but maybe we should pass on it this time. However, I have seen many instances of accounts being stolen by Digimon. Ah man, for human like AI to start stealing accounts like that. When it comes to programming, an AI and a Digimon are basically the same. It seems that more and more strange things are happening in cyberspace. What's with that smug face? You nod and say, just like everyone else, but... There we go. Even you could be referred to as strange, don't you think? Yeah... Technically... I may answer that first. I'm bored of trying to let me out. No. You stay in there. Do your job. I'm so terrible. Nice work. Looks like your cases are going well. Oh yeah, should Mary be just about done with her preparations at this point? Well, I hope so. That was it there too, isn't it? Yep. We need to do some more searching. But with that, that's the end of this episode. We are done. I think. Well, it's close enough to being done. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, feel free to stick around and see some more. And next episode, we're gonna go make a Digimon, apparently, from two items that we've received. I don't know where this is going. But yeah, so until then, guys, bye.